In this tutorial, you'll learn the process of scanning a complex room from multiple positions and merging the scans seamlessly. This is the finalized drawing. You start a combo scan normally and complete the first scan. For faster results, we scan first with 20 to 40 steps per measurement. And then we go back and rescan the pillar and some corners. Now tap Next Scan and choose Sticker and Align. Choose a point as reference. It must belong to a line and it must be at the start or middle of it. It's easier to use a marker and draw the point than trying to put a marked sticker. Tap Get Distance and wait for the app to detect the line that the point belongs to. Once the line is detected, and only then, you can move 2D scanner to the new position. Aim the mark, and tap Get Distance. 2D scanner will start scanning. To the right as always. The scan will be continued until the end of the line. Increase the scanning step angle for faster results. Once the line is detected, you can continue. You can see the positions of 2D scanner in the drawing. Continue scanning as usual. The second scan is done. Let's move to the next. Tap Next Scan. Sticker and Align. Mark the sticker and tap Get Distance. When prompted and only then, move 2D scanner to new position. This is the third scan. Aim the sticker and tap Get Distance. 2D scanner will start scanning. When the first line is detected, you can continue as usual. We will do it one more time. Tap Next Scan. Sticker and Align. Mark the sticker and tap Get Distance. When prompted and only then, move 2D scanner to new position. Aim the sticker and tap Get Distance. Scanning has started. When the line is detected, the scans will be aligned. We will scan this corner now. During the scan, you can zoom in and out in the drawing. When done, tap Save. Stay tuned. An automatic algorithm with complete merge of scans will be available soon. You will get a single line drawing ready to use.